cell wall, cytoplasm, nucleus, mitochondria, cytoplasm are observed, not clearly seen. That's why scientists developed the electron microscope. In electron microscope, we are observing these cell organelles and cell structure clearly visible. Cell structure is clearly visible. Next, cell is the structural functional unit of life. How to appreciate cell is the structural functional unit of life? Okay. Cell. Start cell. More than cell is called tissues. Tissues make up organs. Organs make up organ systems. Organ systems make living life organisms. There are two types of organisms are there. What are they? Already learned. Unicellular and multicellular organisms are there. Organisms form to population. Populations form to communities. Communities form to ecosystem. Ecosystem form to biosphere. Starting point cell. If the cells present in the organisms functions properly, the body of the organisms functions properly. Cell is the building blocks of life. That's why cell is the structural and functional unit of life. Thank you.